Y'all, guess what, baby? We are back, man. It's your boy CR8, and we are back with some revamp, man. It's a Miami thing featuring the Mentor Brothers and A. Yo, we're going to get some Maryland Terrapins, you know, to his younger brother. My offense really hasn't been that explosive, but our defense, bro, best in the nation, bro. I believe we were number one, if not, you know, number two at worst best. But let's get straight into this gameplay. All right, folks, man, here we are. Tua's younger brother. Let's see what he had to do, man. Funk with the carry. That's a funky name to have for a running back. Jake Funk. We're going to see if he's going to bring the funk against his defense, bro. We ready to eat. And Tua's younger brother trying to get things going already. But boy got an arm on him. But 3rd and 8. Like I said, every game in our defensive line is eating, bro. Look at Tua's brother is just nervous. Yo, that pressure is getting to him. And our front seven is arguably the best in the nation. But Funk, he tried to do a little something right there. But, hey, he was definitely denied. 2nd and 10. A little draw play. Yo, I'm telling you, this defense is this damn outrageous, bro. 3rd and 10, another draw play. We are right there in the backfield, baby. Jake Funk goes for -4. All right, 1st and 10. Bro, don't run the ball. Don't run it. Okay. Funk with a little nice little run. He said, okay, he picks up 7. All right, 2nd and 3. Uh-uh. Bro, you got to catch that. That's a house call, you catch that. All right, 3rd and 3. Look at the pressure. Damn, that shit hurt it. Hold up, bro. Look at this. Look at Tua, bro. Look at his. Yo, like, come on, bro. Damn, that shit hurt. All right. 10 skunk ball game. Okay. Funk with the move with the stiff one. Okay. Funk goes for 7. All right. 2nd and 3. Read option. Okay. He picks up 4. He's starting to find his little groove a little bit. Dump out to the tight end, Baylor. Oh. Okay. These boys handing out stiff sandwiches. With speed option front, we right there, bro. Like, come on. All right, 3rd and 3. Mm-mm, screen pass. Yo, 2 opportunities for interception, bro. EA just holding us right now. They really are. A little speed read option that goes, bro. They only goes for 2. And I will say, like I said, this defensive front don't matter if it's, you know, high school, college, pros, whatever. And when you control the line of scrimmage and can get pressure with 3-4 people, that makes everybody else's job easy. That makes the linebacker's job easier. That makes the corners back easier. That makes the safety job easier. And lucky for us and fortunate for us, man, we had a great defensive line. And we have some upperclassmen that's going to, you know, graduate and probably go pro. So, you know, the depth. We definitely need that experience, and I feel like we had it right there. And Tyler Baylor, that -1 yard reception, it's not gonna do nothing. But 2nd and 11 here. Oh, we right here. Oh, okay. Your boy Tua, okay. Your boy Mentor can't tackle right about now. All right, 3rd and 6. Bro, this secondary is sold up, bro. Let's go. Let's go, baby. But they still in the game. They really are. They still in the game. Right here, it's just pressure just constantly, bro. Constantly. He's uncomfortable right now. Oh, what a dot. What a dot, man. Jones goes for 19. Like, 1st and 10. Stretch play. That's bro. Look at the black jerseys, bro. 5, 6, 7 jerseys. 2nd and 13. Okay, but your boy Mendy, he gonna lay one on Funk. Mark my words. And bro, that's like the 4th interception that we could have had this game. Hey, come on, man. Little handoff. Damn, let's go.
You're a genius.
Bro, I told y'all we was gonna get his ass. I told y'all, man. 13 right, and as good as we playing, they actually not out of this game. You know, a quick score, you know, onside kick, and we are right there for a tackle. A quick score, a quick strike. I mean, quick. Maybe onside recovery, and they are back in it. And right here, yo. We have to get INT, bro. It's good that you playing defense, but we have to catch those. We have to catch those, man. Second and 10, they continually running the ball with Jake Funk, and he only gets two. And you would think them being down by 10, you know, running the ball would be an option, but, you know, I'm not the coach. Like, see, he checks it down to Funk, and that's only three, man. Funk is trying his best, single-handedly trying to get his team back in it. And right here, once again, another interception drop, bro. That's maybe five or six interceptions that we have dropped as a team this game. Definitely have to change. But first and 10, he throwing it deep, and the receiver just dropped it. The receiver just dropped it, man. But Tua having a horrible game, man. That's suspected coming against the nation's number one defense. Right here, no explanation, bro. He just uncomfortable, you know, rattled, scared. I will be too, man. This defense is lights out, the best in the nation. Right here, screen pass, and we are all over that, man. We are all over that. It's not the prettiest game, man. It's not one of them high-scoring games, but we definitely got the job done. Right here, Funk with another reception goes to four. I mean, bro, like, literally, like, no cap. He is really trying to single-handedly take over this game, man. And we just not allowing it. And, bro, right here, I was spamming the triangle button. Like, for real, bro. I was spamming that triangle button. But that's the end of the video, man. Appreciate y'all. Love y'all to life. And, hey, more Revamped is coming. It's coming this week as far as also NCAA 11 and Madden 22. So, be on the lookout for that, man. And watch this video all the way through, man. I know NCAA Revamped got me this far, and I'm not going to abandon it. I mean, this is a football channel. I mean, so it's going to be other things. It's going to be more things besides NCAA Revamp. You know what I mean? So I got a second channel, Kickback Games. That link will be in the description. That's for the PS2 lovers. You know what I mean? So appreciate y'all. Love y'all to death for CR8. And I'm gone.
That's you, Sam.